I was 28 years old and thinking about having another child. When you hear cancer, your world just crashes. I was told you probably couldn't have any more children. Why is this happening to me? It was just such an amazing miracle that I could get pregnant.